Facts First presents. If you're someone who often spots dragonflies, the universe may be sending you an important message. Dragonflies are ancient creatures. It's believed that the dragonfly has been flying around the skies for over 300 million years. That was long before even the dinosaurs roamed the Earth. They were the first insect to evolve with wings. Unlike the dragonfly that we know today, the ancient dragonfly had a wingspan of up to 2 feet. There are about 5,000 known species of dragonflies in the world today. They belong to the Odonata species, which translates to the toothed one in Greek. Although the dragonfly doesn't have any teeth, they do have a powerful serrated mandible which allows them to crush their prey while eating. They may look fragile, but they are actually ferocious killers. Dragonflies start out as an egg. After the egg hatches, they enter the larval stage, which is the nymph stage. During this part of the dragonfly's life, it lives on the water and remains there for up to 4 years. When they're ready to emerge as adults, they begin feasting on insect larvae, fish, and tadpoles. When the larval stage is over, the nymph crawls out of the water and its exoskeleton cracks, and that is when the dragonfly's distinctive abdomen and wings come out. Over the next few hours or even few days, the insect's body begins to strengthen. Until its body strengthens completely, it's vulnerable to predators. During that time, the dragonfly will often fall prey to birds and other carnivores. When a dragonfly reaches adulthood, they are incredible flyers. They can go up, down, backward, and forward. The insect can also move their wings independently, allowing them to make hairpin turns. The dragonfly is also very fast. It can fly close to 30 miles per hour, which is about 100 body lengths per second. The dragonfly is known as the globe skimmer because it holds the record for the longest migration. Dragonflies can travel far. They're known to travel across the Indian Ocean, traveling between India and Africa. That's an incredible 11,000-mile journey. Dragonflies are not just master flyers. They have incredible vision as well. Because their eyes dominate their heads, they have 360-degree vision. They're capable of seeing colors as good as we do, and that allows them to pick up on the movement of other insects, which helps them to easily avoid mid-air collisions. Dragonflies are found on all corners of the Earth. You can find dragonflies on every continent in the world except for Antarctica. Despite the fact that they can be found all over the world, the dragonfly is at risk. The population has been declining across the globe. This is due to the loss of wetland environments that the insects rely on to thrive. If the dragonfly were to become extinct, it would be detrimental to the rest of the planet. Dragonflies are responsible for keeping the mosquito population under control. Each day, one dragonfly eats between 30 to several hundred mosquitoes. Each day. Considering all the mosquitoes in the world, they make plenty of mosquitoes disappear. Dragonflies have captivated our ancestors for thousands of years. While exploring the ancient town of Ellahoon, English archaeologist Sir William Matthew Flinders Petrie found a blue-glazed dragonfly amulet. It's believed to be dated from the late Middle Kingdom era of ancient Egypt, somewhere between 2050 and 1710 BC. Since then, the dragonfly has been capturing our attention. There are many cultures who have found unique meaning in dragonflies. Many believe that the insect is a descendant from dragons. Well, due to the dragonfly's life cycle, some cultures believe these insects signify change. The English and Swedish associate the dragonfly with the devil. They believe that these insects were sent by Satan to weigh the souls of his victims. They believe that that's why dragonflies circle above your head. In reality, the dragonfly does tend to hover overhead, but the reason's not an ominous one. It's simply the way they move. Some people who admire dragonflies believe that they are the personification of the theory you only live once. That's because the shortest period of their lives is lived as adult dragonflies. Since their adulthood is so short, they encourage us to make the most of the little time that we have, like it's our last. When people see a dragonfly, it reminds them that they have to do the most with their lives while they can. If you're somebody who often spots dragonflies, the universe might be sending you an important message. It's a message that you shouldn't ignore. Get up and do something with your life because you don't know how much time you have left. Help us spread the word about Facts First by clicking that like button. Also, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos.